Welcome back, Wildcats. We hope everyone had a great weekend. Today is Monday, January 29th, and on this episode, we've got all the news you need to know and more. But first, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
The National Honor Society's donation drive ends this Wednesday. They are collecting things like paper towels, leashes, dog and cat toys and food, blankets and towels for the Voorhees Animal Orphanage. You can drop off donations by Wednesday in room C25 or in the main office.
Attention juniors and seniors who are interested in automotive careers, there is an Automotive Training Center scholarship event coming up this Wednesday, January 31st at 6 p.m. Please stop by the counseling office for more information on or to register.
Let Minithon help you get ready for Valentine's Day. Minithon is selling flowergrams or red, white, and pink carnations you can send to your partner or friend for Valentine's Day. Flowergrams are $3 and will be delivered during A Block on Valentine's Day.
Minithon members will be selling outside the cafeteria during L1 and L2 from Monday, January 29th through Friday, February 9th. See Mrs. McDonald with any questions.
And a class of 2024 is selling candy grams for Valentine's Day. Send a treat to someone special. There are $2 for 1 gram and $5 for 3. See Mr. Weber with questions.
What's on the lunch menu for today? Here's Aiden and Melvin to fill us in.
Today for lunch we got grilled cheese, Bosco cheesy breadsticks, chicken patty on a bun, cheeseburger, and pizza. Over to Melvin.
Hoy por almuerzo tenemos queso asado. Regresamos al estudio.
Thanks, Aiden and Melvin. The Fellowship of Christian Athletes meets today during L2. See Mr. Bowman or Mr. Verrick for a pass to attend.
Attention seniors, check your email for the form to vote for this year's senior superlative. Submit your vote by this Wednesday to have your vote count.
Also, be sure to submit your senior quotes by Wednesday as well. Have fun, but please keep them appropriate. See Mr. Smith with questions.
Do you sing, dance, play music, write poetry, or have any other talents you would like to showcase? Well, the National Art Honor Society is looking for a performance for their next coffee house. Please reach out to Ms. Braverman by this Friday if you would like to participate.
The baseball interest meeting is tomorrow at 2:20 p.m. in Mr. Webb's room in E31. Bring something to write with. If you are not able to attend, please let Mr. Webb know as soon as possible.
The interest meeting for high school girls track will be held on Wednesday, January 31st, after school in the cafeteria. See Coach Inglis with questions.
The high school girls lacrosse interest meeting will be in room C34 after school on Wednesday. Please see Ms. Lyons or Ms. Sapp if you have any questions.
And the interest meeting for softball is on Wednesday, January 31st, after school in the girls' health room. See Coach Rose with questions.
What's happening with our winter sports team today? Let's go to Jack for the details.
Today for sports, girls basketball has an away game against Boyingtown at 3:45. Boys basketball also has an away game against Stem Civics at 5:15. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Jack.
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Hadley Shaw.
And Marley Shaw.
Well, that's it for us today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching
Have
a magical
Monday.
Even think about it. You worry about the wrong things. The wrong things.